everybody in Los Angeles talked about this being the official home opener for the church because there's fans. But last year when the stadium did open, fan-free, it was Dallas against the Rams, and it opened with Zerline kicking off. Okay? So now the Chargers' home opener could end with Zerline making a catch. Does he make it to the goal? 56 yards? Does it go in? I can see it.